Doctor's in no mood to talk about any of...
Well, let's hear about the permit.
We have one home available.
Sure.
You can do whatever you...
I'll take it.
Here's the key. Let me be the...
Truth? What does he have to hide? Read the public for the hard questions.
Hey, Scabber. Got plenty of...
Sure. Let's take a look.
Just pulled this lot from the freezer.
Anyone is,
is that a real
one
vault
of
suit?
Those things. It's
damn.
That secretary.
No patient.
Yeah.
Hair.
Take a look at me, Doc.
Now, go over your symptoms for me.
Actually,
fine. Come back later.
Uh-huh. Doctor?
This better be an emergency.
Actually, I need some supplies for the road.
I suppose I could spare some stim packs.
The latest hairstyles from the upper stand.
Excuse me, Dr. Sun?
What?
Yeah, so anyway, Dr. Sun, I got a problem.
Radiation poisoning is a common ailment, but
I'd
we can cure just about
anything.
I'd rather
be on this side of the wall than the other side, you know?
I hear there's a bar in the old theater district that's paraders only. A combat zone. I'd stay swifter if I was you.
Kill you. Relax with some cams.
Hi.
You look like you need a prescription filled. Something to settle your nerves, let you chill.
I'll take a look, sure.
Cams for a balanced lifestyle.
Here's a thing. A sort of a note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. A portion of this broadcast has been brought to you by the Mega Surgery Center.
We buy and sell everything to everyone. It's you? I don't know you.
Why
just
settle for less than...
Keep... I'm standing still.
That's
Next
exactly...
I don't want to set the world on fire.
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human. All right.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Odds and ends.
We got small arms, long arms, ammunition!
New guy, am I right?
Yeah, I'm the new guy.
Well, it's good to have you.
Let's see what you have.
Don't forget to stock up on ammo.
They say the old boss... ...the Common's got some crazy bird living in it. Or something. Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies. You're getting pretty chummy with that reporter, huh? Careful. Can't believe you eat that. Only one thing worth buying in the dugout in, and that's the bulls.
Yeah, it's gotta eat, just like I said. The real Diamond City boy eats at the noodles.
Drop by.
Blue?